Father, I'm taking also with me to my son. It's nice. You are here this morning. How many children try for self for everything? This is what it will be to touch. Yes. What again, to every 5 shoplesses will be about 4 shekels. For every 5?
5 shekels is about a buck.
Don't worry. I will make a special price for everything. Smiling here. Ah, you are your husband. Doesn't matter. Boyfriend much better.
Oh, yeah?
Because when you want, they sing French. A mec pour le chic, un flic pour le choc, un mari pour l'argent.
Okay, that's great.
A mec, a boyfriend for beautiful, going coming. And the flic is for sex, and the husband for money.
This is French.
This is French proverb.
Thank you for the lesson. So a boyfriend is what again? A boyfriend is to look pretty. What was the middle one?
A boyfriend, it's for shit. We go with him.
Show off, show off.
We make a party. And the flick, it's a flick. It's like no boyfriend, more than four sex. And the husband, for money. All right.
You're just missing him.
That's what I can just use. No, I like a whole
woman. Okay, thank you.
And you want to feel like this also? Yeah, a little bit. Ah, it's a little quick. What? What? Look at me. Ah, what?
What? What?
אפשר להסתכל על מה שבפנים? אה, רגע, הנה הדגים.
מה? הנה, הם פה כבר.
Yes. Smell fish or what?
דני, תספר איזה בדיחה.
תראה איזה מקצועית היא. בזמן שהיא מצלמת, היא מסתובבת מסביב לשולחן.
ככה לימדת אותי, לא?
נו מה?
אל תצלמי אותו אוכל.
דווקא, זה מגילה.
רוני, ביקשו ממך משהו.
אני
בכוונה מצלמת אותי אוכל.
If someone would offer...
Don't forget to put Danny in there because he doesn't have pictures.
Are you listening?
I'm sorry. If someone... So he says, come on, I'll tell you the difference. I'll show, I'll give you a few examples. Ask your sister to come.
Of
But that's not the right terminology in English.
Yeah.
Sometimes
it's hard to turn
it.
Ronnie is a gamma gezer meretz Israel. Would you be willing to say that?
No, what's the difference between theoretically and practically? Sorry, theoretically and practically.
In theory, you have $2 million in your hands.
Apropos.
Talking about the same prostitute.
The same gals.
Anyhow, this is a book I think about Mark Twain. Okay? He's the rich man, the author, right? On the night time of the moonlight, he's sitting on the deck near the railing, you know, looking peacefully, and near him, nice looking young woman. Good evening. Good evening. You know, lady, I don't know you, but I'm a very rich man. And, you know, I'm a senior person, you know.
Prominent person,
and also
a senior
age. Getting up there. I'm wondering, would you sleep with me for $1 million?
A lot of people wanted to sleep for $1 million.
Goodness, $1 million? I've never faced a situation, question like that in my life. And she's completely, you know.
Taken aback.
Yeah, she doesn't know what to answer. She says, let me ask you the same question differently. Will you sleep with me for $20? What do you think I am? Yes, lady.
It's a meat.
We already know what you are. We're discussing the price.
That's good.
The fun was it so heck.
לא,
מה, שאילו, שאילו, אגן, אז
משהו קורה.
עשו לצחוק. אין, שאילו, שאילו, אגן, אגן,
אגן, אגן, אגן, אגן, אגן, אגן, אגן, אגן, אגן, אגן, אגן, אגן, אגן, אגן, אגן, אגן, אגן, אגן, אגן, אגן, אגן, אגן, אגן, אגן,
אגן, אגן, אגן, אגן, אגן, אגן, אגן, אגן, אגן,
You could not possibly understand what
sitting
shiver means.
Sitting shiver is I'm in mourning.
Yes.
I'm in mourning.
Yes. You don't know that?
Yes. Maybe she heard that.
Because I've heard that.
You heard it?
Yes.
She's heard
yes,
that.
Yes, I've heard it.
It's maybe common knowledge, like.
Thank you. There is something which you can't doubt it, and this is that the people, or women as well as men in the time of Jesus, let's say 2,000 or 3,000 years ago, they were much stronger than we are.
No doubt. They'd have to be. Because I think if you and I was to take that long journey, you would have died not even halfway through. Because of the modern conveniences that we have with the vehicles.
Airplane.
And if I'm not mistaken, she...
It's a pity that I didn't know it in advance. I would offer you so much.
I will call you. I definitely will call you.
Come next time and you will see that I am...
It will be very soon.
I will reach your targets.
It will be very soon, and it will be all that I'm going to concentrate in is the touring. Because that is my goal. Like I said, I traveled with him. He's here to visit his family, but
just in front of the hill, there is a petrol route goes down the valley, and this is actually the present border between Israel and Palestine. So everything you see here. In that direction, this is what we call the southern part of the West Bank, which is actually declared Palestine. By the way, Danny, I want you to know something very interesting.
Yep.
You can take our pictures back so you can see. I think we're not there, but we can see.
This is the Church of Nativity. Yeah. This is the where Jesus was born. Exactly.
But you can take a picture, a still picture, and we'll have it behind us.
Speaking about Palestine, I want you to know that the land, the Holy Land, used to be called twice Palestine. The first time was by the time of the Romans. They call it Palestina, or Palestine in English, if you will. They were the first one. But when the Byzantine overtook the land from the Romans, it was recalled again Israel, or the Holy Land. And the second time, it happened 2,000 years later on under the British. The British called it as well Palestine, and means by that the expression being Palestinian is used at the present time very politically. Why? Do you think that I'm Palestinian? Do you think that Dalit or my son and Dalit is Palestinian?
Okay.
You were right and you were not. I am in my age. In my age, I ain't a Palestinian. My children or our children are not anymore. When did you come to Israel for the first time, please?
49.
So you are not Palestinian as well. Everybody.
Because at that time that you
were born. That's it. Who was born during the British mandate between 1917 and the end of 1947?
Yes, 4,000.
Because we were born